Fentanyl, the lethal opioid, is taking the lives of countless Americans every single day. However, according to Jim Carroll, the former director of the White House's National Drug Control Policy, all of these narcotics harming us are coming from outside of our country. With his years of experience, Carroll explains what the cure would be for the explosively dangerous drug plaguing our country, fentanyl.